when I grow up, I want to be a... No, I'm just kidding. You're like, ew, gross. How's everybody doing? It's an update video. I haven't done one in a while because I've been doing a lot of little stuff and staying really busy, so I'm not kind of slow moving at the moment. But I'll show you what I am doing. That, of course, is more trim, and that's some more trim. I got doors. I actually got one of them put in. Come and look. Oh, it's a bathroom door. Yay, impressive. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if some of you follow me on Facebook or not, but all that 8 inches of rain and stuff we got the other day from Tropical Storm, what's his name? Yeah, well, some of it came inside, so I'm very unhappy about that. I don't know how it came in. We can't find where it's coming in. We put another layer of sealant on the roof and just don't know. Oh, so mad about this. Everybody was trying to get this all trimmed out in here, and we're going to have to fix this. It's annoying. So that's where I'm at the moment. But look at this. Okay, I've been begging Josh for months to, I don't know, get excited, get into fixing up this house, you know? Yeah, because he's going to live here too. But he's just not, he's just one of those easy to please, laid back, doesn't really get excited much. And so, yeah, it's like pulling teeth. But anyway, he had complete artistic freedom in his room here that I'm about to show you. I just want to prep you, mentally prepare you. It's just insane. Everyone else likes it. I can't stand it. But anyway, come and take a look. It's freaking blue. I mean, it's like blue. And then, oh, wait a minute. Wait for the change. It's now silver. And I was just like looking at it going, what are you thinking? Yeah, anyway, the trim I've been painting, the stuff that's out there and the stuff that's right here, this is the trim for his room. This is called Mineral Blue, and I can't remember what this is called, but it kind of looks like, it's like that gray bread mold look. That's horrible, I know, and some people are like, ooh, it's pretty, but you know, my entire house is like, you've seen the bedroom many times, and I know there's no paint or anything in the kitchen or living room yet, but it's all like muted earth tones, a little bit of modern, but relaxed, and I spent a lot of time designing it, and he picks like Etowah High School blue and silver. And even that's called silver dust. I know it probably looks white from the camera, but when you... it has a very silvery sheen to it. And I was like, this looks like high school marching band. But whatever. I mean, he has to live in here. I told him he has to keep his door shut, though, because you'll be standing out in the living room and be like, oh, there's a blue light coming from the end of the house. Anyway, that's what I've been up to. We're about ready to put a floor in my bedroom, and this room is actually ready for floor. He wants carpet. The entire house is done in hardwoods, but of course he wants carpet, so he's gonna get carpet. I love him, but sometimes I just want to grab him by the face. And anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. I've got to go finish doing some more painting, and maybe it won't be so long before you get another video. Talk to you later. Bye.